Hello and welcome to episode 5 of this Let's Play series. We are playing Hearthlands. And in the past episode, we managed to starve a bunch of people. So in this episode, I think we'll really focus on trying to build more food production. And I think I'll be doing that by just doubling this up. Let's go ahead and let the game run. Wow, we're short 218 workers. It's amazing.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
That's not good. So we might not have time to do any of those things. We might just like die. We go to the military. We can build a Fletcher. And we can build leather armor for sure. So we can have some bowmen. We're going to build some stuff over on this section, or some smelter and stuff. Let's go ahead and build some road, flatten the buildings right up here. Then let's start building our smelters and stuff over here. I highly doubt that we'll be able to build anything in 3 months. So we have iron ore, we have coal, so we can definitely make iron. Somewhere around here, just so that we can gauge all this stuff. Let's go ahead and get iron and coal here. We definitely don't have any people. Of a smeltery. And we'll stick another one of these over here for iron. So that should make some iron right there. Our road. Weaponsmith? Require plank. And it's a 4x structure. Let's just build them back to back. So this needs leather and iron. So this one needs plank. to build planks as well. This one get lettered. Then this is X-Men. No planks. Oof, costs a whole lot. Okay, let's just let that go. You have people coming in, so that's good. These are gonna need more alcohol, so we need to build more alcohol stuff. To build it in this configuration. So instead of having this one here, let's move it. Let's build this road out this way. The storage for alcohol. A brewery right here. We need lots and lots more workers. So this need hops, water, grain.
Sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
Now people get the plague. We'll move that down at some point. I'll move it down here. This one get hop. This one get grain.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
1 month left. Will we have any of these guys? Need more iron. This one have grain, hops, water, need logs. I need a lot more logs. Then we need to build these things. It's a hop and crane.
Two arms!
I'm gonna bribe him again. That was unexpected.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
Okay. So I'm not sure what that means. Oh, we got a bugger. Let's take a guard tower right here. Demolish whatever that is. I built Scarecrow there as well. Poor farmers. These people need alcohol. We're working on it. We'll run out of money soon. I think we'll just go broke soon. Unless we can sell some stuff. We have a lot of letters. We don't have enough beer to use, so we can really sell it. And some grain. Economy. Okay, so if we don't do anything, we should be okay, I think. Let's see, 3529. Alcohol. They're not starving yet. Everybody there just need alcohol. Still need more food. I was saying I will double this up. Need more of these as well. This one is meant for meat. I guess we'll need more pigs as well.
And my axe.
Ah, we got the first axeman. These guys are demanding. Thank you. Let's build another pig thing. I'm still trying to figure out how I want to lay this out. This is not very symmetrical. Lost some people again. I've lost the turnips. Up here. That is the haunted mansion. Guessing we don't want to attack it quite yet. So for the squad.
Sir?
Let's go ahead and
do battle.
Deal with that guy.
Sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
Looks like he's doing okay. He's a little injured. On him, he should be able to take care of that whatever thing it is.
Do battle.
Time to go home. Oh, look at all the people moved out because there's no food. Except some turnips as well. This game is definitely.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
Definitely more challenging than I expected. Because I remember playing Cleopatra or Pharaoh, whichever one that was, and it was a lot easier, I think. This one is a lot more challenging. so much later. Oh, there we go, less cells. I'm not sure what this means. I think it means that we'll sell until we get that much. Oh, until we have that much in stock. So anything more than 32 we'll sell. Lost even more people. So I'm not sure exactly how we can solve this problem. Because oh, that's a sewer. Because our problem is that we don't have enough people to work all this stuff. The reason we don't have enough people is because we don't have enough food. And alcohol. So this grain. Do we just need more hops?
Do battle.
Of course there are people over here getting killed. How can process 24 plots per year? That's exactly 24 plots. Plank. I'm more interested in selling letters. I could sell over 32, we've sold 4 so far. Let's call it an episode here. We're supposed to be feeding our people, but I'm guessing we're not doing a very good job at this. So I think in the next episode we'll just speeding up and letting run along for a little while and see what happens. And I'll just take my hands off and see if that improves anything. because ideally we should have enough food to feed our people. Because the majority of people are working in food related things. And I really, really want to change this up, but I'm afraid I'll just make that worse. That's the letter going to the market to be sold. Is our X-Men still alive? He should go home.
Do battle.
I have a second X-Man soon. Not enough logs. I thought we had logs. We do have logs, just don't have enough people to move them over. Alcohol need logs. Definitely build more jobby guys. Woodcutters. So we need more people. That's the trader.
Hello.
Just take a market up there. That's okay. Thank you. money's actually going up. People are going back up again. Food is, I think, going up. Possibly. A feather and something else. Flour. We can bake some of the flour.
To arms.
Oh, we have a troll. We only have one axeman though. So let's not do that. Let's actually build ourselves a bunch of archers. Feathers.
Interrupt you, Your Majesty.
It's terrible. Fletcher? Need planks. We don't have planks yet. Got some barracks for that. Oh, the troll's actually beating up our guys. That's not good. To say mildly. I think I'll build my plank thing right here. Coal. That one is requesting planks. So get one over here for logs. For industry. See if he stopped here or he's continuing to go down this way. Draw's still beating up on that. Can stop this one taking turnips. Same here.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Your Majesty.
What's over here? One right here. So I think I can get my unit to go pick this stuff up. Unless that's picked up automatically by somebody.
Do battle!
And we are running way over time, but I'm trying to figure out what to do with this. Oh, here's come the troll. We don't have any choice but to build some stuff. We out of money. He's not gonna last. Fellowship with a snake. Guessing that would be our squad. Oh, it's merciless. It's killing our people. One at a time. Buy some planks. See if we can click on the troll.
My lord?
A troll level 5. Does not have a name. It's halfway dead though. But, let's call an episode here, and then when we come back, let's see if we can deal with this troll. Before he destroys our town. Last time we had much better success with the troll, because we had archers, like a whole full squad. This time, we have none of that, so we are struggling mightily. Thank you very much for watching, have a nice day, bye bye.